Today's recipe is a delicious soup from Persia, Irani Aab Gosht.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome to my channel, Iram's Kitchen. Hope you all are doing great. If you like my recipes, please like and subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notifications on new videos.
To make Aab Gosht, we need 500 grams of mutton with bone. You can use boneless meat too, but traditionally this is what is used. Let's set this aside. Now to a pressure cooker, we will add 3 tablespoons of oil. To this we will add 2 tablespoons of butter. Now once the butter starts to melt, we will add the meat. Now we are going to saute this for a couple of minutes till it changes its color. We are just going to brown the meat slightly. The meat has been cooking for 2 minutes now. Let's add salt as per taste. Next we add 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoonful of ginger garlic paste and give it a mix, and we are gonna saute this for a few seconds till the raw smell of the ginger garlic goes away. Now once that's done, we will add 1 teaspoon of freshly ground black pepper, 4 slit green chilies, give it a mix. Now we will add 2 medium sized onions, finely chopped, 1/2 teaspoon. Now we are going to saute the onions just till they have turned a nice transparent. The onions have turned transparent now. We will add 1 cup full of fresh chopped coriander leaves. Give it a mix. Now to this we will add 1 liter of water. Next we will add 1 cup of white chickpeas which I have soaked overnight. Next we will add juice of 1/2 lime, and now we will bring this up to a boil. See, the soup is boiling now. We will add 7 to 8 mint leaves. Oh my god, it is smelling delicious. Now we are going to close the lid and cook till we get 1 whistle, and then we are going to put the flame on low and slow cook this for 1/2 hour. Now our 30 minutes are done. We will turn the flame off and we will not open the pressure cooker till the pressure is down. Now it's time to open the lid and have a look. Oh, it smells delicious. Look at that beautiful soup. How nicely it has turned out. Look at those beautiful white chickpeas. See how nicely cooked they are. Our Irani Aab Gosht is ready to serve. Well, there you have it. Irani Aab Gosht. It is a simple, delicious yet wholesome soup recipe which dates back hundreds of years. Please do make it at home. Enjoy it with your family, friends and your loved ones. Please, please, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Until we meet again with another delicious recipe, this is Iram wishing you all a safe and fabulous week.